What's up, lovely people? This is Kwesi. So rumors has it that Nigerian superstar Davido is dating and dating GH1 News anchor Sewa Amihie. This was brought to light by Instagram blog at Switch Focus. Well, according to Switch Focus, one Ghanaian lady based in the United Kingdom was flying in and out of Nigeria from the UK all because of Davido. So according to the narrative by Switch Focus, Davido once invited a lady to come over, but she couldn't make it since time caught up with her. So the lady decided to do her best to reach Davido's end early in the morning. Then upon getting where Davido was lodging, surprisingly to her, she met Sewa in Davido's bed, wrapped in a white towel. Here is the incident as narrated by Switch Focus in an Instagram post. Hey, if you think people don't know your matter in this country, then my sister, my brother, Wuhiam Tabia Betes Anna Bofruit. Some okay the post I did about Davido having a secret girlfriend with a baby mama in Ghana. Trese, after the post nape and a minya message, when I checked, it was one fine lady B. She was like, please, do you have any idea about the lady? And I'm said Dabi, Namekrano, I'm looking for her. Not knowing she has sent my post to her friend in the UK. The thing is, the girl in the UK used to date Davido. She was flying in and out of Nigeria just for banana to fall on her. One night, she had a text from Davido to come to his place. Ena Ose, Ade Asa, Entini, she can't come. Enti Ono die. She woke up the next day, took her shower, sprayed herself well, and straight to his place. Ehona Okohun says, Sewa the Tower Abonimu in a very serious position with Davido. Long story short, the lady broke up with him. But according to her, Sewa doesn't have a baby into Huanbium, and even I think Sewa and Davido are no more. For those of you who might not understand the three parts, according to Switch Focus, he said he once did a story about Davido secretly dating a Ghanaian lady, and that after he did the story, he had a message from someone, a lady, alleging that Davido once invited her friend to where he was lodging, but her friend couldn't go because it was late. So she said she was going to come the next day. According to the narrative, the friend woke up early in the morning and got to Davido's place. But to her surprise, she saw Sewa in Davido's bed, wrapped in a white towel, in a serious position. Davido. Well, meanwhile, another Nigerian journalist has also revealed that Davido has a secret baby mama in Ghana whom he visits frequently. The journalist revealed on Instagram that, and I quote, as a journalist, my job is to report newsmakers. Entertainment is a beat. Davido has a woman and child he supports and secretly visits in Ghana. Will he confirm or deny it? His own cousin calls him father of all nation who drinks, gets high, and forgets female sex partners. So people, that's the trending issue. Let me know your thoughts on this issue in the comment section below. Please subscribe to my channel if you are new. Like and share any of my videos. Medase.